I just want to share with you something that I'm reading. I picked up this book called It Starts With Food, and so far it's pretty awesome. I'm at the point in the book where they start talking about food cravings, why we crave what we crave, and how hard it truly is to stop craving junk food, which I think is awesome. Right up my alley, right? I've always wondered, why is it so hard not to have potato chips and sugary desserts and, you know, all those things that we know we're not supposed to eat, but they're so addictive. You know, you've heard the saying that you can't just have one potato chip, you end up eating the whole bag. Well, there's actually reasoning behind that, according to this book. They basically say that sweet, fatty, and salty tastes send pleasure and reward signals to the brain. In nature, these signals were designed to lead us to valuable nutrition and survival. So if you were foraging for food, right, your brain would interpret foods that were not good for you to ingest by having a bitter taste, whereas foods that were nutritionally sound and you should eat would taste sweet. So it was kind of like a translation from nutrient value into your taste buds. However, today, these flavor sensations are unnaturally concentrated in food. They're basically engineered by food engineers, which is simultaneously stripped of valuable nutrition. So today, people, food engineers, companies, they take a normal whole food, they strip out so many of the nutrients, pump it full of sugar and unnatural ingredients to basically overstimulate those same receptors in our brain that the natural foods do, so that we get an extremely strong reaction when we eat them. This sweet, sugary item just makes our brain light up in all kinds of ways, and that feels good. I mean, who doesn't love a freaking potato chip or a brownie, right? So the bad side of this, though, is that this creates food with no breaks. What does that mean? So supernormally stimulating carbohydrate dense, poor nutrient foods with all the pleasure and all the reward signals to keep overeating, but none of the satiety signals to tell us to stop. Okay, this one are two words I really can't pronounce, so I'm just gonna ad lib it. What they mean is that when you're eating whole natural foods, your body is absorbing the food, breaking it down, turning it into nutrients that are then going around in your body, right? And as you're absorbing nutrients from the food, it sends a signal to your brain that says, hey, I'm getting nutrition. I don't need anymore. You can stop eating. Okay? If you are eating a bag of Oreos or a bag of potato chips and there's like zero nutritional value in that bag, then you're going to keep eating and your body's going to go, whatever, there's stuff in my belly now, but I haven't gotten to my nutritional threshold yet. So keep going, right? I'm waiting for the nutrients. And unfortunately, you're never going to get them because there's no nutrients in an Oreo, even though they're so delicious, right? So what happens is you keep eating them. You eat the first one, you eat the fifth one, the tenth one, the whole package until your belly is literally full, and that signals your brain to, oh, hey, yo, stop eating. You're going to throw up soon. So the difference is that when you eat a whole food, it breaks down into valuable nutrients that your body can use. And those nutrients being absorbed into your system sends a signal to your brain that says, oh, I'm full. I've got all the nutrition I need. You can hold off. No more eating for a little while. With the overly processed frankenfoods that food engineers and companies have created for us, there's no signal to be sent to your brain that says, hey, I'm nutritionally satisfied. So we keep eating them, right? But those designed sugars, salts, and fats still stimulate and overstimulate those sensory receptors in our brain and say, hey man, this thing tastes good. Oh my gosh, I love it. I want more. So it's a vicious cycle. Your brain says, yum, that's delicious. I want more. So you eat more. And your body says, well, I'm not getting anything out of it and I still need nutrition, so keep eating. You're still hungry. It's so weird. So this is a long-winded way of saying that whole foods are the way to go. Whole foods are the way to go. Okay? Do not partake in the manufactured food-like substances that are on the shelves all over the place these days. Stick to the perimeter of your grocery store. buy fruits and vegetables fresh, frozen, whatever. Buy fruits and vegetables. Buy meats, whole meats, as much as possible. Unmodified, uncured, you know, sausaged or whatever. Buy some real food and eat that. I promise you, you will be satisfied and you will break through those cravings. I hope this video was valuable for you. If so, please subscribe to my YouTube channel so you can continue to get updates from me. And if you are ready to begin your fitness journey with my help, please email me at fitnesswithbecky@gmail.com. Have a great day.